Prosper é que é tchau, pra inveja é tchau, tchau.
What's going on, guys? It's MrKitsune. I was thinking about going to the Oviedo Mall today to see what's happening up there. We're in Titusville right now, so it's gonna be about probably 45 minutes to an hour drive, and I'll hit you guys up when we're there. Okay, peace out.
Guys, we just made it to the Oviedo Mall. Yeah, Oviedo Mall don't usually have a lot of people in the parking spots. Basically empty around here. And they still have the board up, I think, from the hurricane that just passed by. But yeah, they haven't took those off yet. To be honest, this place almost looks like a place that you can do like a zombie apocalypse movie. Like, for real, it's like empty. Half the mall around here is like closed. I'll show you guys when we head inside.
Yeah, we're inside right now.
The mall is so big, we're trying to find my girlfriend's dad a bathroom. Oh yeah, the bathroom over there, I remember. Over here. Their food court here is like amazing.
They got a little kids section over here. Kids can ride on like little animals.
They got a playground section right there. Yeah, this is the best place to eat, guys. Asian Express, awesome.
Thank you so much.
This is yummy chicken. Dad, you want to try it?
Hello. Can I sample?
Hello. That's awesome. We'll be back.
Actually, guys, I was not. This Japanese restaurant is way better. They got ice cream shop here.
We should go there. We should eat at that place.
Yeah, we're coming back to that Japanese place.
Great.
They got books. They got bookstore right here. This mall's not bad, it's just not a lot of people come to it, but I think it's a good mall in general. Oh, they got furniture plates up in here. I need to remodel my room. There's GameStop. If you guys want to know something, There's a bar place in Oviedo Mall. They give you free trial alcohol, and it's awesome. If you guys, for whoever wants to drink, love their free trial. There's the shoe section, shoe depot, and for girls that want to get custom dresses, this is the place to go.
Well,
Surprisingly, this mall is pretty big, guys. This wedding event over here. And this is a Hollywood Penguin Point. This is like an anime shop right here. It's pretty cool.
Hold on, I'm bored, man.
We'll be right back, guys.
Back, guys. We're gonna go check out Dillard's over there.
This mall loves their fake plants. I think it brings out the mall. They sell a lot of clothes and stuff.
Are they?
They're clothes.
Oh shoot, their mall. Oh, huh. I guess Dillard's clothes, guys. Oh no, the door is that way. Never mind. You guys want to still head in there?
They're closed.
Oh, so Dillard's closed. Sadly. Want to walk around? Aunt Annie over there has the best cinnamon roll, or not rolls, but cinnamon pretzels. Perfect. Yeah, we're gonna head back probably to the food court, see anything good to eat. Looks like Ducky's be selling Halloween stuff over there. They got pretty cool outfits.
We can.
They got cool stuff in here. Ronnie, this would be your mask right here. That looks pretty cool. Oh, okay.
Back to Aunt Annie's. I gotta grab some
cinnamon pretzels. Can't wait to eat some, guys.
Hi, everyone.
Be
right with you.
Awesome. Wonder if it tastes good.
What?
The new salt sweet.
I know, I was gonna try it.
Caramel chocolate frost. They got a big selection here, guys.
I think we'll try the salted caramel chocolate frost.
Alright. So we're probably gonna grab the salted caramel chocolate frost, and I'll let you guys know how it tastes. Be back in a little bit. Peace out, guys, after we get our food.
Cinnamon pretzels.
So good, great guys.
Definitely, you go to I think any mall, grab yourself some cinnamon pretzels. They're the best. shopping again, guys.
PlayStation 2.
Okay, they got the PlayStation games in here. They got some cool stuff in here.
See how much is it?
Huh.
Look how much is it?
Yeah, definitely if I'm buying a Nintendo Switch 234, I go to Walmart or something else, buy a brand new one for almost basically, yeah, actually it is the same price.
I'll take that for you.
Shit.
Not free. All of that.
But yeah, we got our drinks. Let's try it out. It's actually fire, guys. We'll be right back in a little bit here.
Hey, hey. Nice kids.
She's a 5-year-old again.
6 years old.
Yeah, so we finally got our food. The lady that we bought the food from, she was being an ass because we bought 3 extra chicken with rice, but we ordered crab rangoon also. But she was like, "Oh, your girl already grabbed rangoon." I was like, "I was the one that grabbed the food. We did not get crab rangoon." So she was giving me a hassle about it, but she finally gave it. But definitely. Their food's great, but I don't know if you want to hustle for your food, so. But this food's awesome. Mm. Awesome. It's like $8.50, I think, but with extra chicken, it's like 10 something. About 10 or 11 something. But food's great, it's just the people that works there. Yeah, we knew we had that much of a problem. We'd definitely go to that place I was telling you guys before, Asian Express. They have amazing chicken also. So, you don't always have to go to,
You guys on a boat?
Sometimes if they're being asked, just switch restaurant. That's what I would say. Or switch places in the food court to eat at. I wish I was that young again. You having fun, baby?
Got
like $10 already. Paid $10
already?
Yeah, right. Shoot. $10?
Yeah.
Well, $10
better
go to good
food
then. For real.
Mm. I want to go out of boat. For $10, I'm trying.
We're probably gonna go upstairs in a little bit, see what they have up there, and I'll get back with you guys when I hit up there. So, peace. We decided to go home because so we figured out upstairs is a movie theater, so it was pretty decent, but we don't feel like watching a movie at the moment, so we're heading home. Probably go to Walmart. Yeah, so we're out of here. It was a pretty good experience going to Oviedo Mall, but just some people. So we might head to Walmart, so I'll hit you guys up probably when I get to Walmart, or maybe it's the end of clip here, so peace out.
What's going on, guys? I'm back at my house. Before I end the video, I was gonna say I did head to Walmart, but I was tired so I didn't film in Walmart. But I wanted to let you guys know I got this for my gaming room that I'm setting up soon. It's a LED light up box that has words on it. So I'm probably gonna put that in my room. I'm not sure what I'm gonna write on it or like put the letters in place like what I'm gonna put in yet, but I'm gonna figure it out soon and I'll let you guys know about that. I hope you guys enjoy my video today at the mall and hope to see you guys back soon. Peace out.